There they are!
Don't let them get away!
Thank you.
Looks like they finally gave up.
Don't start celebrating yet. We're leaking fuel.
Damn it. Tank shot up. Crap.
I'm over here. Look.
Pretty bad.
Not a sensitive bone in your body.
Eva.
What about you, Snake?
I'm fine.
That's good to hear.
We have to get away from here, Eva. Let's go.
Leave me.
Eva!
The boss is waiting for you. You have to go. Give me a gun.
No, we're getting out of here.
We're still far away from the lake. I'll never make it.
I can't believe this.
Uh-huh.
I never thought I'd see you act this weak.
What do you mean?
Listen to me, Eva. We're doing this together.
No, you...
Eva, I need you.
Say that one more time.
I need you. I can't fly the wig by myself.
All right, then. I guess I'd better help you out. You're lucky to have me. No. Snake, can you hear me?
Paramedic, thank God. Eva's been seriously hurt.
So have you.
Luckily, I think her organs are all intact, but...
Calm down, Snake.
Calm down?
You'll both be fine as long as you get the proper emergency treatment. But you're the only one who can do this. Understand? So you've got to calm down.
Right. Okay.
Okay. Now let's open up the survival viewer and treat the injury. Do you have supplies with you?
I'm running kind of short.
Then by switching the survival viewer over to Eva, you can treat her wounds too. Now get to work. Oh, and Snake, I'm pretty sure you know this already, but if you don't have enough supplies for the both of you, your wounds come first.
Huh?
Do you get my meaning, Snake? You've still got a mission to complete.
Yeah, I know what I have to do.
Snake?
Like this. Can you walk?
Yeah, I think so.
Here. It's different from the Mauser. When you're using a two-hand grip, you have to be careful where you put your hands or your fingers will get burned by the exhaust gas from the cylinder gap.
Can I have seconds?
Oh. the enemy!
Yeah, yeah. Oh, boss.
What's wrong?
Right there. Right there.